Radio Lewes. Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
You're listening to Radio Lewes, where the music matters. Welcome to the slightly different radio show. I'm Nick Cooper, your fundamentally frozen funster. With Christmas out of the way and a brand new year begun, it's time for some appropriately seasonal music to chill your blood. Oh, hang on, that's the intro to my Halloween show. But it's the thought that counts, so here's a slew of fittingly freezing songs all about ice. And in these troubled times, let's begin by maintaining the status quo.
So many more. But when she touches me, I'm on the way, I'm underneath the floor. I like ice in the sun, I melt away. Whenever she comes, I melt away. I like ice in the sun, I melt away. I sit down in a chair and read a book as if I couldn't care. But she is in a room and I'm a slip. I see her everywhere.
They were a psychedelic pop band and fun. That was Status Quo with Ice in the Sun. And my in-depth studies of climatic conditions have led me to the controversial conclusion that ice is often accompanied by snow.
Ice and snow falling in time, together they mingle and freeze. Ice and snow just like shade and the light, it's the blinding confusion when the two of them meet. Ice and snow, ice and snow weary, I know, but a fortress is not a reprieve. If I could melt ice and snow, would you believe that I would choose not to, to keep you with me? Souls in the shadows, I'm stretched to believe. Ghosts and the messenger sent to receive. Slip through the grass with the greatest of ease. Love me, just love me. Ice and snow, ice and snow, when it's the worst, you get the best of them both. Ice and snow inside this fortress, but cold and alone makes no heart worthy home. Souls in the shadows, I'm stretched to believe. Ghosts and the messenger sent to slip through the grass with the greatest of ease.
the shadows, ice over snow.
Snow falling in time. Here one day, the next day it's gone. If I could melt ice and snow, would you believe that I would choose not to, to keep you with me? That I would choose not to, to keep you with me.
From Richmond, Virginia, that was Carbon Leaf with Ice and Snow. And I'm still entertained by Carbon Leaf's guitarist's claim that their style of music is Brazilian polka metal. Now, I can safely claim that the title of this show, the slightly different radio show for those of you joining us, is fully justified by the next track. Terje Insungset claims that ice talks. Norwegian ice musician Terje Insungset, I hope I'm saying his name right, with Ice Talks. Mr. Insungset mostly plays instruments made from ice. It's mostly percussion, but he does play an ice trumpet. I think the mouthpiece isn't made of ice. And several years ago, I was fortunate enough to see him performing on his ice trumpet and a number of other marvellous instruments, including a disco jaw harp, when he supplied the music for a splendid production of Cinderella at the Lyric Hammersmith. And talking of pantomimes, it's time to make our escape to the Royal Wood on ice.
Silver lining, wind me up. inside the city jungle, then you're pretty sure of finding a hiding place. Come stepping through my head, my cloak will give us more protection. Set me up upon your wall, I'll dance all night long. Let the dragons roaring at the forest door, I'll hold you close, my lady. When your heart shakes at the chitlings howling, calling, mouth wakes in your contents, and I'll be by your side. When you're knocking on the doors of a death, the show is over. Take my arm and walk with me. Together we are free. Righteous creatures, righteous creatures, orange flying, empires
wobble at the end of that. The late and indisputably great Jack Bruce with Escape to the Royal Wood on Ice, taken from his marvellous Harmony Row album. I love this song partly because Pete Brown's lyrics are a kind of mash-up of many different fairy tales and pantomime bits and pieces. We'll travel back in time for the next track. It's Malte Jonsson's orchestra with Ice Feeling.
Thank you.
Swedish saxophonist and bandleader Malte Jonsson and his orchestra with Ice Feeling. I'm not sure the date of that recording, but it was after the invention of Toblerone. 1908, in case you're interested. And talking of 1908, back to the 1980s, the next track, Joy Division with Ice Age. Division with Ice Age. I've no idea what the next song is about, except ice, Mongolians and an unfeeling woman. But that's what I'd expect from the Blue Öyster Cult.
All thin. Now she's bound for a lower station. She calls to me, walks to the altar. Let's
Get down, Shep. The band, sometimes known as Soft White Underbelly, that was Blue Öyster Cult with Baby Ice Dog, and that track was taken from their 1973 album Tyranny and Mutation, and Patti Smith had some involvement with it. And here's another successful and productive collaboration. It's David Byrne and St. Vincent.
Oh, Diamond, how have you been? Oh, Diamond, such a shame to see you this way, freezing it out, your own little ice age.
David Byrne and Annie Clark, a.k.a. St. Vincent, with Ice Age, taken from the 2012 album Love This Giant. A programme featuring music about ice will be failing in its duty if it did not play a track by the man known as the Iceman, Mr. Albert Collins.
Thank you.
The master of the Telecaster, Albert Jean Drury, better known as Albert Collins, the Iceman, with Ice Pick. Collins was introduced to the guitar by his cousin, Lightning Hopkins, and there's a great deal more to be said about this electric guitar blues master, but the ice is melting, so I must press on. Here's Wovenhand. Was Wovenhand with Kingdom of Ice, led by David Eugene Edwards. Wovenhand was a sort of spin-off from the alternative country band 16 Horsepower, who I've played on this show several times. And talking of spin-offs, can I forge a link between the 18th century inventions, the spinning jenny, and the seed drill? Not really, but the seed drill was invented by Jethro Tull, so I think you can see where I'm going.
Meanwhile, back in the year one, when you belonged to no one, you didn't stand a chance, son. If your pants were undone, 'cause you were bred for humanity and sold to society. One day you'll wake up in the present day, a million generations removed from expectations of being who you really want to be. Skating away, skating away, skating away on the thin ice of the new day. So as you push off from the shore, won't you turn your head once more and make your peace with everyone? But those who choose to stay will live just one more day to do the things they should have done. as you cross the wilderness, suspending in your emptiness, you feel you have to pray. Looking for a sign that the universe on my hands has written you into the passion play. Skating away, skating away, skating away on the thin ice of the new day. And as you cross the circle line, well, the eyes will greet behind. You're a rabbit on the run. And the silver splendors fly in the corner of your eye, shining in the setting sun. Well, do you ever get the feeling that the story's too damn real and then the present tense? Everybody's on the stage, and it seems like you're the only person sitting in the audience. Skating away, skating away, skating away, on the thin ice of the new day.
From the War Child album, that was prog rock veterans Jethro Tull with Skating Away on the Thin Ice of the New Day. Now, all praise to Jimmy Page and Robert Plant as fronting Led Zeppelin, but I think that what really lifted the band was the presence of John Paul Jones. And here he is with a song about an activity many of us have never considered. Ice fishing at night?
Thank you.
John Richard Baldwin changed his name to John Paul Jones at the suggestion of his friend Andrew Luke Oldham, who'd seen a poster for the 1959 film John Paul Jones in France. Cool. So he could have named himself The Magnificent Sinner or The 400 Blows. Other 1959 French films are available. Anyway, that was John Paul Jones with Ice Fishing at Night. And of course, those fish will be under the ice. Guy Edwards on vocals. That was English electronic band Morcheeba with Under the Ice. Next, we have a local band, if you count Brighton as local. Here are the Go Team.
Go
got Go Team with The Ice Storm. The Go Team say that their music combines indie rock and garage rock with a mixture of blaxploitation and Bollywood soundtracks, double Dutch chants, old school hip-hop and distorted guitars. Yeah, I can hear all that. Well, the distorted guitars anyway, but that could just be my headphones. Now, a long time ago, there was a famous singing cowboy who rode a horse called Trigger. He was called Roy Rogers, and this isn't him. Former member of John Lee Hooker's Coast to Coast band, that was slide guitarist Roy Rogers with She's Cold as Iced. Next, a song from one of England's great lyricists, Elvis Costello. Here he is with The Attractions, treading very carefully as they cover a song by Yoko Ono.
Why must we learn? Out of Our Idiot album, or It Might Be Punch the Clock, that was Elvis Costello and the Attractions with Walking on Thin Ice. Thank heavens, the nations of the world have conspired to ensure that global warming has become a threat from the past. Otherwise, we might have to take note of the next song.
If the world should end in ice, in days of endless night, I'll let the snowstorms cover me in a blanket of white. And remember red, red robins hopping across the yard, hunting singing crickets as the first evening stars opened up their
was the Handsome Family with If the World Should End in Ice, taken from their Singing Bones album, which also contains the track If the World Should End in Fire. So, hedging your bets for the eschaton, eh? And talking of the eschaton, it's definitely time for me to unplug the paraffin heater, turn off the bars on the studio gas fire and shuffle off into the freezing wastes of Lewes to pick up a delicious cup of coffee. Insert name of sponsor here. You're listening to Radio Lewes, where the music matters. I'm Nick Cooper. Thank you for listening to the slightly different radio show. I'll leave you with Saxmeister John Sermon and Skating on Thin Ice. Goodbye.
For a worldwide audience.